here goes the beginning of the push with
I hear good things from my commanders, mercenary. What news do you have?
The Athenian commander is dead. Megaris is ready to fall.
Good. The wolf has ordered the attack. I'm glad you're here to join us in our march to glory.
It's about time we took the fight to the Athenians.
Yes. It's time they felt the wrath of Sparta. Come. Kleos awaits!
It's what I was born to do.
We will win the day for Sparta and the wolf. Come. We must reach the forward camp.
I am ready.
Follow me. We must prepare for the battle ahead.
So tell me about the wolf.
He is a great man. He will lead Sparta to victory against the...
No, no. What's he like as a man? As a father?
He is to be admired. Strong. Caring in his way, but sometimes I...
Yes?
Nothing. Just... He gets this faraway look in his eyes. And I sense a sadness. He is Sparta's general. But he is also made of flesh and blood. Life cannot be lived without some regrets.
This won't be like any other battle I've been a part of.
Are you ready to crush the Athenians?
I'm ready for war.
Yeah! I've been waiting a long time to fight you.
Yeah.